Right now, the City Council Finance Committee is talking about a push to change speed camera enforcement to only ticket drivers caught going more than 10 miles over the speed limit. Right now, drivers caught on camera going 6 to 10 miles over the speed limit get a $35 fine, 11 or more, and that's a $100 ticket. The lower limit took effect on March 1st, 2021, and led to a surge in tickets. Alderman Anthony Beal introduced this proposal twice before.